It is only a matter of days before Caesar will officially become a tyrant.
There he is.
The people love you, Caesar. You're a god.
The Senate will not bow so easily.
A parliament of clucking hens. Let me be your wolf.
That you join with me in building a new Rome.
A Rome with you as king?
Let Caesar speak!
We want a Rome that offers justice, peace, and land to all its citizens, not just the privileged few.
You are just as privileged as I.
I am not dictator for life.
An honor bestowed upon me by the people of Rome. Would you have me refuse such a gift?
We would have you think of Rome before yourself.
I will unite the Republic. Senatus Populusque Romanus! For the Senate and the people of Rome!
Republic? You speak of Republic while coveting a crown?
Marcus Antonius offered me the crown at the Lupercalia Festival. I refused it.
And what a pretty play it was!
You don't need a crown. They have made you a god.
Mark me, Gaius Cassius Longinus. Support me in my dreams for Rome, and old divisions will be forgotten.
Senators, the war is over!
The drums of dissent have reached a fever pitch.
Rome will not be a monarchy again.
It seems Brutus would start a revolution. But against what, my friend? We desire the same things.
How can you say that when you have raised yourself so far above the people?
I speak for the people!
You have seized the rights of the citizenry!
No! The people, infused with fear and blinded by patriotism, offered up all of their rights to their leader and did it gladly so!
Who made you leader of Rome?
The Eternal City herself!
Caesar will not be reasoned with! Senators, we still have a voice in this forum.
I will hear your complaints!
Caesar deigns to listen! Romans rejoice!
You are free now!
I love it when we do what we do.